Mr. Nageshwar was born in 1972 in Karnataka. He completed his diploma in mechanical engineering and joined Tata Power in 1995. His interest in growing plants developed in his early childhood. As an 8-year-old, he would pick onions sprouting into green leeks from his mother's kitchen, plant them in the yard, and watch with fascination as they grew. Progressively, by the time he was 14, his hobby was to grow vegetables. He later graduated into growing foliage plants like cacti, succulents, and anthuriums. Encouraged to enter into the annual plant show at Lal Bagh, he has won more than 100 prizes in the small home garden category. He has also won 8 awards from Urban Art Commission, such as Best Maintained Building and Garden, Pride of Bangalore, and Roll of Honor. 20 years ago, he got an orchid from the Indo-American nursery. Thereafter, he began collecting orchids from Kerala, which is an importer of orchids, Northeast India, and the Western Ghats. Now his 800 square feet terrace boasts of over 3,000 species of orchids collected from over 30 countries. He has planted natural aquariums and polydariums, and his garden has more than 15 varieties of carnivorous plants and many tillandsia collections. A true enthusiast, Mr. Nageshwar has developed indigenous methods to ensure quality care for his plants. His greenhouse is fully automated, such that even if he is not home for 15 days, the timers operate the fans, foggers, solenoid walls, and RO systems. With water being critical to his passion, he collects rainwater in a 10,000-liter sump tank, which is used for 10 to 11 months for watering the orchids.
Hi everybody, welcome to this wonderful orchid garden. Meet my colleague Mr. Nageshwar, who is from the Tata Power Solar SCG team. He's a great gardener and he's been growing orchids for the past 25 years, Nagesh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, in the past 25 years he's been growing this. Let's get into more details on his orchid garden. Nagesh, how did you know about gardening? Who taught you this?
See, learning need not to be a passion. According to me, gardening is not learned from seeing other garden or flower show. It may be born tendency, because I started in a very early age when I was 10. Of course, I have taken tips from experts, social media, YouTube videos. And also, it's a experience.
Nagesh, what type of plants do you grow in this garden?
See, earlier when I started, maybe 15-20 years back, so I used to grow cactus, succulents, annuals, perennials. But once I was introduced to an orchid, it has stolen my mind and now it has become an addiction.
Is this an orchid?
Yes, of course. These are all, this is called a Phalaenopsis, this is called Ancyrium. I have in my garden almost 3,000 orchids from different part of the world. All orchid requirements are different. Each humidity requirement is different. So in Bangalore, growing in an urban area like Bangalore, in center of the city, that is the biggest challenge for me.
Great, wonderful.
Because we need to manage the water, to maintain the pH of the water, I have to maintain the TDS of the water. So almost throughout year, I use rainwater for my foggers and all. I use only rainwater.
Do you have any message for the Tata Power employees?
See, if you want to have a quality life, as per me, every employee should have some one or other hobby and take care of at least one pet in your house, if possible. And do something really what you enjoy. Also, it helps to save our environment. See, growing orchid is really a blissful feeling for me. Okay, everyone can enjoy growing orchid because it's a beautiful creation in the earth. See, as I told you, we have 25,000 species in the
of
world.
Orchids.
Yeah, orchids
throughout the world.
Throughout the world, and also one. Great thing about orchid is when dinosaurs were there, orchids were there. So dinosaurs today is extinct, right? But still orchids we are growing in urban area. That is a special. If in any forest, if orchid is the last plant to die. If there is no orchids in the forest, that means it's a real threat to human beings.
What is this?
See, this is a planted aquarium. Okay. Basically, whatever plants you are seeing in this are real plants. Also, see, we have used the CO2, carbon dioxide to grow the plants.
No orchids here?
No, there is no orchids here. We have built an ecosystem in this. Because there are a lot of shrimps are there, so it will clean by itself.
See, Ari, this is called Polydorium. Of course, in this I am growing a lot of orchids inside.
Oh, great.
It is like a natural forest. Whatever you can see in a rain forest, all moss, everything is natural. Also, some ferns are there, some aquatic plants are there. See, 20% is filled with the water and there are fishes. So, whatever this water is there, this will be having micronutrients. So, same water will be circulated. And orchids are also growing fantastic, and it's like a natural rainforest. So everything I'm controlling with a mobile app.
Oh, great. So you have an app for this?
Yes, of course.
Okay, great. How often you keep changing these plants? Do you have any mechanism?
No, once in a year or 2 years, if I want different landscape, I will change it. Otherwise, I will not touch it. Just we have to clean the water.
Okay, thanks Nagesh, thanks for the wonderful garden. This is Hari Ramakrishnan from Stores and Lois 60.
Thank you friends, thank you.
I think it's a great feeling, and probably everyone should start growing orchids after...
See, that is the reason in our Tata Power Solar Unit 1, I planted some of the orchids so that our employees also can enjoy.
Great.